and I had the privilege of meeting one individual named Rambo. And this was the real Rambo. This was no Hollywood Sylvester Stallone. This guy killed people. And he walked around constantly, probably slept with it, pounds of ammo on his chest for his big PKM machine gun that he carried with him everywhere. A very intense individual. They talk about Marines having a 1,000-yard stare from firefights they get into and different things they do. You looked at this guy, and you know he's been places and seen things.